So when I sit back for a second and I take it all in, the thing that really affects me is that really what Schleich is trying to do and what their philosophy is with play and imagination and storytelling syncs completely with mine. I mean, I'm about storytelling first and foremost. And to be able to do that with a company, a toy maker that has this same ethos and same philosophy and something they would like to spread around the world, I'm all in because this is what I do. Yeah.